And new at noon, Baltimore police are investigating after a violent night in the city. It started after 11 o'clock last night. Police say two people were shot on Pennsylvania Avenue. Then just after 1 this morning, a 16-year-old was shot on Northeast Avenue. And then about 10 minutes later, a 22-year-old was shot along Hartford Road. Police haven't released any of the victims' conditions.